multimeters have a lot of models and through holes components can easily check with it. But what SMD components are easily checked with it? Then the answer is they are difficult to check, because SMD components have only a contact area rather than a large lead. But multimeter can be designed to make compatible with SMD components. So let's get started. Design to strip in 5x1 cm area of PCB. After etching, PCB is ready. Affix it on multimeter. Now make connection of positive and negative strip to positive and negative leads of multimeter. It is ready to use, so let's check components. First, set the multimeter on diode mode and place SMD LED between two strips with proper polarity. It's well. Now let's check the diode. Keep the multimeter on diode mode and again place it between the strip. It shows the resistance, that means it is okay. For testing the SMD resistor, set the multimeter on resistor mode. And take the SMD resistor between the strip and it shows the resistance value. Testing capacitor, there is no option. So first charge the capacitor on diode mode. Then check its voltage. It is okay. For testing the transistor, make sure that the two leads touch the strip at a time. The third one is disconnected. And it shows the resistance between two junctions. And next time, check the another two leads.